Now this is the copy of the letter that King Artaxerxes gave unto Ezra the priest, the scribe, even the scribe of the words of the commandments of the Lord and of his statutes to Israel. Artaxerxes, king of kings, unto Ezra the priest, a scribe of the law of God of heaven, perfect peace, and at such a time, I make a decree that all the people of Israel and of his priests, the Levites, in my realm, which are minded of their own free will to go up to Jerusalem with you. For as much as you are sent of the king and of his seven counselors to inquire concerning Judah and Jerusalem according to the law of God which is in your hand, to carry silver and gold which the king and his counselors have freely offered unto the God of Israel whose habitation is in Jerusalem. All the silver and gold that you can find in the province of Babylon, with the free will offering of the people and of the priests, offering willingly for the house of their God which is in Jerusalem. That you may buy speedily with this money bulls, rams, lambs, and meat offerings and drink offerings. Offer them upon the altar of your God, which is in Jerusalem. And whatsoever shall seem good to you and to your brethren, to do with the rest of the silver and the gold, that after the will of your God, the vessels also that are given unto you from the service of the house of your God, those deliver before the God of Jerusalem. And whatsoever more shall be needful for the house of God, which you have, shall have occasion to bestow, bestow it out of the king's treasure house. I, even I, Artaxerxes the king, do make a decree to all the treasures that are beyond the river, that whatsoever Ezra the priest, the scribe of the law of God of heaven, shall require of you, it be done speedily. And unto 100 talents of silver, and to 100 measures of wheat, and to 100 baths of wine, and to 100 baths of oil and salt without prescribing. Whatsoever is commanded by the God of heaven, let be done speedily, done for the house of the God of heaven. For why should there be wrath against the realm and the king and his sons? Also we certify you, that touching any of the priests, the Levites, the singers, the porters, the Nethinims, or ministers of the house of God, it shall not be lawful to impose toll, tribute, custom upon them. And you, Ezra, after the wisdom of your God that is in your hand, set magistrates and judges, that they may judge all the people that are beyond the river, and as such as know the laws of God, and them which know not, teach them. And whatsoever will not do the law of your God and the law of the king, let judgment be executed speedily upon him, whether it be unto death or banishment or confiscation of goods or imprisonment. So we say, bless.